Sorry.
No, you shouldn't be.
No, I'm an idiot. I wasn't even thinking.
If you'd have bought them 6 months ago, I'd have thought it was the sweetest thing in the world. I'd have loved you for buying them. It's all changed now.
Why?
Because I made that mistake last time. All the planning, all the dreaming, and look what happened.
But what happened wasn't because of us.
You don't know that.
Yes, I do. We didn't lose a baby because we dared to dream about holding him. Or because he got bored stuff. That just made it harder for us.
And why is there all the superstition? People say it's bad luck for a reason.
Oh, people say all sorts of things are bad luck. When have you ever listened to that?
Because it hasn't mattered until now. I have never felt so scared and so out of control.
Come here.
I'm just not sure I'm ready. It's all happening too soon.
That is exactly the right time, and you know that. But the worst thing that could have happened, happened. Now we've been blessed.
I just want someone to promise me that it's all going to be okay.
Well, I promise you.
No, you can't do that.
Okay, we'll do it your way. No baby clothes, no teddy bears.
And we don't tell anyone till after the scan. We know it's going to be okay.
I can do that. Let's play by the rules, all right? But you've got to stop stressing, okay? You know, what happened was a terrible thing and we're never going to forget that. But this little one, that's our future now. It's going to be all right. I know it is. And come on. I need you back.
Yeah.